press and hold both the descent or backward button and the power button at the same time, until the top right aircraft status LED is solid pink. Rotate your wrist following the path as shown in 8 directions. Finish the process in 30 seconds. The wizard will turn off automatically after the calibration completes. If the calibration fails, the aircraft mode LED will be solid red and the power LED will blink red rapidly. Repeat previous steps till the calibration completes.